June 2nd. We're gonna put a big addition on the camp. Take one last look at the camp the way it is right now. We just cleared this spot right here today. So the camp's gonna be moved. I got a crane coming. It's gonna lift the camp and move it. I'm gonna dig a cellar hole right there. I'm gonna keep a video of the whole project in motion. I got the next week and couple days off. And we're gonna dig a hole and make a new camp. Brought some materials from home. All thanks to Mr. Canning being able to come up and do some digging. I pre-built some window frames, and right now I'm running the well for a little while so I can get some water. Pre-built some frames and stuff. Oh, it's June 3rd and Steve showed up this morning and we're starting the work. Day two, it's Monday of the build. Steve just went down this morning, got a load of fill. Gonna be pouring concrete today. Got all the forms right there. Well, these are the beams that we welded up to lift the camp with. Already got that one underneath. Got a little bit of digging to do right here. Right now we're digging out for the beam. Denny and Jordan been digging like animals.
Turn the light on, Aaron. Stop. Get Jordan, man.
Well, day three is about to start. Put all our forms poured yesterday and break them down. Got the stone for septic. Hopefully the weather clears off a little bit. Get the foundation all done today. Septic now. Covering the pipe with stone to the top of the pipe. Checking the height of the transit.
Wrestling, we're mid-country 97.
Share all your secrets tonight. We can make believe. Good morning.
Pouring the floor now.
I need another shot. I just didn't want it to go in that bucket.
Yeah. That's the leach field.
Let's go over there and get the hell away.
At the end of day four. Beginning of day five for us, day four for Todd and Denny and the crew. Me and Steve were here on Saturday. Well, I got here Saturday, Steve got here early Sunday morning. Last of the brush burning. Today's a big day. All the concrete, foundation and floor poured yesterday. Today we're gonna be building a beam to carry to camp. I'm starting to build the back part of the wall and everything. We can start getting trusses up. Which the trusses came yesterday. Gotta finish off the septic. The inspector came last night to double check everything. And the septic pipe's coming out. Floor should be good and hard. And big job for today is getting these beams set up. Gotta finish digging the hole up there. Get these beams strapped up and tied in place. They go in these knockouts right here. And there, so we gotta measure and hang them so they stay in place. Thought we were gonna get lucky and have the crane show up today, but don't know yet. So, record some more later when we get some work done. Covering up the septic system. Boys are getting the sill plates all on. Crane's coming early. Gonna lift the old camp, put the beams dug in place, ready for the lift.
Right down, I believe.
Yeah, you're good in the front.
How's that bean pocket in the front?
Beautiful. Your end's got to go in a little.
Got to go in?
Well, this end's got to come out. How's it look?
Well, it's the end of day five. Those boys left this morning. Wished I could have got a few more hours out of them, but Todd Martinelli, he rocks. Get the roof.
Ah,
he sucks, but we ripped part of the roof off, got one truss up. You kind of need a bunch of people here to do trusses, and right now it's just Jared and me. So we got the two gable ends on. Got the floor cut in. Put a little access hole from the back door. So I can put storage down there. Gotta cut the roof off the camp. Put the rest of the trusses on, but don't want to do that until we get all the help. So gonna work on putting the siding on. Get the well line all put in. Just gotta finish up doing it inside. Finally got all our
little gas spillage.
Pine siding to do the camp. So that's what I'm gonna start working on.
Well, it's Sunday. Hopefully today we'll get the trusses on. We got some help here. Got a couple Northern Maine boys hired to come give us a hand. We can start that. Poured some pads yesterday. That one's for a propane generator. That one's for the propane tank. Filled those pockets up. Didn't take any video yesterday. I was pretty beat. Gotta finish off this back wall. Have to get some more pine tomorrow. Alright, you can hear the banging going on. This place is coming together. The trusses are up. That saga is over. Hans had to hire out some help from some of the local boys. They came through big time. We got all the trusses up. And Chuck Webster made it up too, which was super huge. You can see we're in the midst of putting metal roofing up. They're up there throwing up some strapping to it. Fix the roofing too. There's Hansi and Chuck right now. Get a look at the boys. You Chucky's head. That's really how big he is too. Can't see his face though. Look at this, we got some windows in. And Berg put the siding up yesterday. We're trying to piecemeal some of the back so we can get the rest of the windows and the doors in because we don't have enough tongue and groove.
All right, cut it down.
Yes, sir.
And Fergie. He's fixing some too. Everybody's burnt and tired. We're ready to go home. A lot of work, boy. Look at this.
Hans, you need a full 16 or you want me to do one of those 14s below it?
No, the 14s are for the porch.
Okay.
I'll give you guys a look at the inside of the stringers and all the trusses set up. This is going to be the back door of the basement.
So, right here.
We got any difference. Other...
2x8s?
2x4s kicking around?
Shorts.
How short?
How short? I got a
couple,
maybe 3 feet.
See how big it is.
Five footers,
6 footers. Nice. It goes up pretty good once it goes.
I don't think we do. I didn't see any. One down here.
One more window to go in. Can't really put them in without the siding up.
Oh, wait a minute. We got this crack 16 right here.
I don't know.
See all the strapping they're putting up? Once again, not enough wood.
Probably use it on that one up there.
They're making do, ripping down some 2x10s. Yep. Alright, go outside and do the back. Show you the back side of the roof. It is coming together. Got to do some finish work and get the soffits done. Some fascia board up. Fergie's over there trying to... We're scrapping for wood right now. Hansi wants the back done so he can get his windows done, but every time we go by him, he gets something new for us to do. But there's the roof. Looks super. It's gonna be a huge camp. The new pads that were poured. The pad for the propane. Which he may end up, I think, what he said. Didn't he say he was gonna put a dual tank system in? Oh, freaking can't hear me. He ain't got a pad for the generator. Which is nice, with some eye bolts so we can be chained and hopefully never stolen. But, quit the work site. So, give you a shot to the front and I gotta get back to work. Else Hansi won't pay me. But there it is. That's where we're at. All right, boys.
Well, it's now Monday. We got only about a half a day left tomorrow to try to get a little bit of work done. Got the windows all done and framed in. Roof is done. Back door is in. Get her all pined up on the back today. We got a little bit of work to go. Got a box in the soffit tomorrow. Put the fascia on. Put my stovepipe back on. Hopefully it don't rain tonight because that baby will fill up. we got the front gable end to finish in. What do you say, Charlie?
Huh? I can't get time to talk. I'm working.
Alright. I'll film it tomorrow before I leave. Well, that's it. It's Tuesday. Pulling out of camp. She is done. As far as I can get. Till next time. Septic's in, well's in, camp's buttoned up. Well, it's July 1st, and I came up for the weekend to do some wiring. Steve come up, flew up, gave a hand. Well, he did all the wiring. Finished trimming out along the roof. Trimmed all the corners of the camp. Finished the roof trim. Temporary generator cord. And here's the big addition. Started insulating, run out of staples, so I couldn't finish.
Big Country 97 with your favorite country, new and old. Let us know what you like. We're making
finish the ceiling.
Big Country 97.
Panel, this is going to be the bathroom over here. Tub's going to go over here. Take this window out and make a big doorway. Some vanity, washing machine, and the toilet are all going over here. This is the trap door down to the basement. And here's the basement. Well tank in the corner, temporary sewer pipe, got lights down here, a lot of storage crap for now until I get everything situated. I cut a hole right there in the side of the camp coming into this room. It's gonna be the big open bedroom. Door out the back. Someday I'll build a nice little deck off the back.